Hazrat Abu Salama bin Abdul Rahman has reported from Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Tomorrow, if Allah jalla jalaluhu pleases, we shall dismount on that knoll of Banu Kanana, where the Quraysh took an oath to remain steadfast in infidelity." He meant the Muhassab Valley by it. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 7479.